extremely glad, proud, happy and honored to now be a part of the Yamaha family, and I'm looking forward to a great association in the years ahead. For me, Yamaha has always been the leading motor brand, not only in the country but in the world. But I think when a brand and when a brand ambassador come together, there's certain qualities that a brand ambassador brings to a brand, and there's certain qualities that the brand already has, and it's sort of like a marriage where I as a person would identify with what they believe in as a brand, and the brand is also looking for someone who will who sort of speaks of that to the consumer. Which is why I've always been very selective about the brands that I endorse, because I'll only endorse a brand that I connect with. And I think this is something I always say in all my interviews. It's when you endorse a brand, you have to feel for it, you have to connect with it, because it has to be an extension of the person that I am and an extension of my personality. I love the bike. Maybe I'm going to try and sort of get a personalized one. And maybe get like a fuchsia pink, or, you know, maybe try and bribe them and get to do something like that.